Oh my god, we are turning some fucking women on right now. That girl is fucking so horny, you can tell. That's why you're flipping me off and shit. I see it, your nipples are all hard and shit. Smells like the Fisherman's Wharf over there. We can fucking turn the fuck on. That's what we do. We like to turn bitches on so you don't have to bullshit with fucking foreplay and kissing and buying them drinks and shit.
Dude, foreplay is for fucking bands like Nickelback, dude.
Yeah.
We can fuck bitches. Right there at the table. Right there. She knows who she is. She's looking at her friend and she realizes, oh my god, they're talking about me. I have blonde hair and a leopard giraffe style white shirt on.
Okay, obviously, she's talking to her friends right now. It's like, obviously, these guys are fucking misogynistic pigs, alright?
I can see
this is bullshit. I can't believe you fucking brought me here just because you got free entry and shit and free beers. Fuck this fucking band. Fuck this stupid band. I hope they all catch cancer on their testicles. That is fucked. These guys are fucked. They think they're funny little pussy jokes. She's gonna be the first one backstage. I guarantee you, it's gonna be like this. Listen, I came here with my friends. The only fucking reason I stayed till the end of the show was to give you a fucking piece of my mind. You guys are fucking bullshit. Your songs suck. You guys are too old to jump around in spandex. Your fucking sexist jokes are not flying with this bitch. I'm going for Hillary Clinton. Fuck you guys. And I had no idea you were gonna get undressed in front of me.
Says the Mormon girl.
Where's the Mormon girl?
Oh my god. I'm having a good time tonight.
Mormon girl. I'm pretty Mormon girl. Mormon girl.
Mormon girls. Like the sun you got. Oops, wrong thing. Put it in my ass.
If you like it in the ass, don't raise your hand right now. Boy, there's a lot of guys that aren't raising their hands too. That's not cool. I'll tell you what.
Dude, that guy right there, he's been in jail, I can tell. He's got stretch marks on the side of his face or something.
I thought you were going to say it. He farted and it smells like sperm up here.
That too.
I'll tell you what, dude, a lot of people look at our fucking singer and they say to themselves, now that fucking guy looks a lot like a lot chubbier version of Jamie Lane from Warrant. How many people remember Warrant?
Yeah! And but more importantly, how many people know what a cherry fucking pie is? That's what's most important.